Goes.
Line.
No, you're right. Thank you. Not bad. Serves you right, that G. Don't fuck this one up yet. Getting reacquainted with this fucking ditch. Oh, it's fucking sloppy now. Slow it down, Jay. Yeah, cheers, mate. Getting sloppy now. Getting sloppy. Yeah. I think I'm too tired. I might make this my last one, probably.
Me wobbling my way around the experience practice day yesterday on a Saturday. Probably saw the video. I was making loads of mistakes towards the end. I kept falling off when I wasn't basically I wasn't falling off early in the day. And I just realised I'd done in basically. My arms, wrists, my hands especially, were just kind of not cramping up, but just too tired to have proper control. So I just decided, I only did 2.5 hours of riding, but I decided just to be safe and phones going around and just riding really sloppy and crashing. So that was yesterday, really good day, quite a tough track. Obviously it was slightly extreme yesterday. Today's race is the Team Extreme. You can see him riding up behind me. So just coming along today in the car, just 20, 45 minutes away. Just to have a watch and see how it should be done. So I'll film a few clips and I'll put them on the end of this vlog. Cheers for watching. First lap. We weren't going up there yesterday. Jesus. Third spot.
Mm-hmm.